Her ears pierced. What is this? Sweet and Sassy. The cute little kid store. They have like a nail and mani pedi back there. Yeah, I'm going in here. And natural nails. Give me a pedicure real quick. This is nice. I love this Forever 21 they have here in West County. It gives me so much inspiration for Vinyl Customs. You have no idea. Look how nice it is in there. It's amazing. That's a cute little dollar bill picture, canvas.
Oh, that's high.
It is cute. They're having a hard time catching them.
All right, what are you doing, babe?
I see my eyebrows.
Ready? Why your eyes pop like this? So why you pop your eyes like this?
I had to remember what it's called. Ready. It's my first time doing it. Ready.
See what this girl's doing. Stop. What are you doing?
Jumping.
Jumping? You having fun jumping?
Yes.
You silly. This is what mommy's about to do.
Okay. That's it right there. She's about to get that done. Yeah. Old girl ain't going that fast though.
Take one bad cut. Okay, let's go see mommy. Let's do it.
She's scared of the kid.
Hey, calm down. Yeah, I heard that.
But some of them make them too thin. I like mine thick.
Yeah, see, mine's are already like naturally thin, but I like she got thick. Look,
she got thin. You give her the thick, nice look.
Stay right there with Sissy. What'd you say?
Excited and nervous and all of that.
Oh, you got a light on. I was like, what?
It's been a while. How you know? I used to get them waxed all the time. I used to always make them so thin. But I just started puffing them myself. And like drawing.
cool, it's moving.
This kiosk though.
Stay there.
This whole kiosk. It's like a little nice little space. We were thinking we could start off like this. Get a space like this, just a little space. What was that response?
Oh my gosh, look at it. This one, she's still working on this one. Oh my gosh, y'all.
He pulled up.
I'm excited.
Nice. Y'all ready? You give me. You give me. Never runs dry. You give me. You give me. I'm trying to sing in Latin. That ain't what you're supposed to say. That's my part. The never runs dry. To the bridge? Wow. There's a
rush in the distance.
Something's moving at the distance. See you, Terry.
I see the same.
But I'm smiling louder. This is what you do when you wait on your wife. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
What'd she say?
She sound like your makeup.
She likes your makeup.
You see, got the eyebrows, give you a whole facelift.
Hey, get back over here, girl. Oh, it's not free? I'm joking.
Why not? Because being good parents.
Thank you. All right.
What are you doing? Hey, Mommy. Smile.
You want your makeup too? Ready?
There it is. There it is.
Thank you so much.
For a second, I thought you took my card out. I was like, oh, man.
Do you have a card?
Yes.
Yeah, I need to get your card.
Listen, Brow Art 23, that's the name of it? The company. Babe, you want to tell everybody about the company?
I love it. Oh my gosh. I'm more.
Everybody in St. Louis needs to come to Brow Art Company 23. Boom.
More specifically, you need to go to Charette.
Charette. Boom.
Yes.
Yes, she is. We're gonna be traveling here. As long as those are bushy, we're gonna be traveling.
Thank you, Sheree.
Love it. Right. They are so silly, man. They don't even know I'm catching them. That's hilarious. As well. Get it, Tor.